But with this endless parade of distractions and political posturing and phony scandals, Washington's taken its eye off the ball.